Welcome to English at the Movies, where we teach you American English heard at the movies. The saying today is from the romantic comedy Just Getting Started. It is about Duke Diver, the manager of a retirement community in Florida. He is extremely popular, especially with the ladies. But then, someone arrives to challenge Duke's position. Listen for the phrase, there's new food on the buffet.
Duke.
The Duker.
The Duke.
He's a resident champion of everything around here.
Who is that in my parking spot?
It's Mr. Diver's spot.
Mr. Diver will make you wear those clothes.
There's new food on the buffet.
What the?
So, what do you think there's new food on the buffet means? Is it, we have another choice of man to love? Or, we have another victim we can attack? Listen again. Did you have the right answer?
Duke.
The Duker.
The Duke.
He's a resident champion of everything around here.
There's new food on the buffet.
What the?
When the woman says, there's new food on the buffet, she means, we have another choice of man to love. Duke is so jealous that he tries to scare away the competition. But in the end, the two men have to find a way to live together in peace. And that's English at the Movies.